Welcome back to Let's Play Guild Wars 2. I turned on, logged in, and I found I got this as a gift, or like I got this box or something, so I got exotic gear, Zoe's boots. Well, I can't use them. Definitely can't use them. Let's see. They're trying to tell me to go up there. We could go up there. Let's see. So, how's everybody doing? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing alright. Feeling alright. Where'd you go? There you are. Oh, you got me. And guess what? Bird call. Yeah, speaking of bird, Greg Bird is the slowest human being on planet Earth. Just gonna present that without comment. That's just a fact. Where am I going? That's stone? That looks like what I was trying to go to. Snow leopards! Yes! Oh my god. They're so cute. That's adorable. Where does it want me to go now? There? I'm not sure how to get there. Just not too sure. Should I know how to get there? Maybe there was like a little thing down here. Like a little cranny. Or nook. Is this it? Oh, ice elementals. At a much higher level than I am. Frost bats? This has gotta be it, right? Bird. Oh, that was not well timed on my part. Oh, this is definitely the way. Oh! That's rude. No! No! Okay. Bird call. My bird not doing anything? Whoa. Where'd he go? What level is this guy? Ow. Oh, having their level reduced. Well, that's not good. I'm gonna have to use those books of experience I got. Some dude's down, a bandit thug. Oh my. That's unfortunate. Well, I discovered the Windy Cave. So. We're making okay progress on just about everything except there's people running through here. Let's discover this. I'm just gonna let these people. Sorry about that. Okay. So what's going on in here? I want to explore. This place isn't as tough. I should be in here. And I just killed some sort of little critter. That makes me kind of sad. This is so much easier if people need to help you. Bird. Plays the gong. Well, that's impressive, but... Alright, what am I getting bonus XP for? Oh, I'm not gonna complain. Veteran Dredge something. Ow. Why am I tanking? Why am I taking the damage? That's kind of sad. It's like the dwarves in Skyrim, they're just all gone. So... I'm gonna go down here, and we're gonna try to get that hero point down this way. Griffins. I'm tired today, man. Yeah, not much went on for me today. It was a pretty boring day, actually. Ow. Where's this again exactly? It's up through this way? Can I actually go through this way? Can I get up this? I'm not gonna be able to get up this. Oh yeah. Yeah, I can. That kinda surprised me. So up that, now up this way? Ice elemental. Ow, what the? Damn, got him. I was hitting him with that knife when he was invisible. Help. Oh, okay, I can do this. Find this trap. Oh, and I got a hero point. That was the hero point thing. Oh, okay. That makes it even better. Vista. Let's find this vista. It's down this way. Whoa. Are you gonna die? Yeah, you are. Oh, there's a bug on my wall. All the way up there. Well, what's the best way to get up there? Why is there a bug on my wall? That's just annoying. Oh, really? Oh, you're young. I don't want to kill you. Oh, this is sad. Oh, now you've got a friend, though. So I'll kill you all I want. You're gonna bring a friend. That's just bad sportsmanship. Hang on. I got it. I'm coming to my house unannounced. Oh, you've got friends too. Higher level, they must get harder as you try to get closer to the vista. That must be the way you get there. Oof. Killed him before he could do whatever he was doing there. That's English. Ah, is it up that, and then you go up the rocks? That would make sense. That would make a lot of sense, actually. That's gonna knock me over. You know, something I have noticed is, while the dodge mechanic's in this game, sometimes, you know, when you go through different areas and you're fighting different enemies, it's hard sometimes to figure out what different enemies do. So it's hard to say, like, oh yeah, that's gonna knock me down. Let me dodge that. You know, okay. Come here. What are you... I don't know how to deal with this, because he refuses to come down. Is he... Okay, you gonna fight me now, or... Ah, see, that's a dodge, right? Ow. See, glancing. Now, I believe that just means it does less damage. Bird call. I meant to dodge. I'm hitting... I just could have sworn I was hitting V. Am I gonna get him? Come on. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. That's so annoying. God. Okay, well, that's where I'm going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. In the next episode, I'm going to work my way over back to the Vista.